Kings are in first place and have locked up Andre Kopitar for the next 8 years. While celebrating their 50 years in the NHL, they've been awarded the 2017 All-Star Game. With the trade deadline just around the corner, will Dean Lombardi make a power play or would he stand pat? Let us know what you think in the comments. This has been In Play with Alexis Loro for the Best Coast Show.